I have a business proposal for you. My sleepwear collection begins production in 3 days. I just need a little help seeing it through. An investment.
Even if I wanted to, which I don't. My money's tied up right now.
How about I leave my proposal with you just in case it gets untied? Wouldn't want you to miss out on the next big thing, brother.
Haven't you milked the Carrington cow enough already?
That cow is as much mine to milk as it is yours, if not more.
Meaning what?
Meaning we had the same father, and you were given all of the privileges of being a Carrington that I wasn't. Years of them. Even when I came here with my mom as a little girl, I wasn't allowed to play with you and your toys.
Is this about lost playtime?
No, it's about if things were just a little different. Maybe I would have grown up here and you would have been the bastard child. Instead, you're just the bastard.
Don't push it, Dom. I agreed to let you live here for a year, but I've been known to change my mind at a moment's notice.
Since my something new wasn't sentimental, I think this might make up for it.
What's all of this?
Well, since your mom won't be with us for the wedding, thank you again for uninviting her, I figured you might want your dad there, in spirit. And I know your relationship with him is complicated now, you know, after the whole "he got your high school girlfriend pregnant" revelation, but I also remember how much he meant to you.
Yeah, they match my dad's old pocket square.
Mm-hmm.
How did you...
I stole the photo of him wearing it from your apartment. And I had one made for you and for your groomsmen.
Oh, it's perfect.
Yeah?
Thank you. So your new and blue is secured?
Yes, yes. And I have the perfect idea for my something old. So now all I need is the something borrowed, which has to be from a relative's happy marriage so that their good luck rubs off on us.
So who are you going to ask?
That's the issue. I can't think of anyone from either of our families who are happily married. But, you know, luckily we still have time.
Well, now I'm starting to wonder.
What?
Father Lynch had an allergic reaction to kiwi.
What kind of a reaction? Like a blotchy skin type of reaction? Or more of a closed throat deal? Because I could probably work with blotchy skin.
Fallon, the man's in the hospital. Okay, we're just gonna have to find a new officiant.
Fine, because I probably couldn't handle blotchy skin anyway.